We eject the SIM tray and the micro SD tray. We remove the back cover. This is the fingerprint sensor connector. With the help of a heat gun, we apply 90 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. The device is working.